So this one is a 2-point Yellowstone model, and it's got a maple back and a red spruce top. Great projection, the F-holes and the top really resonate, and it's got a lot of volume and just a sweet sound. It's just a really pleasure to play. Due to the point system, that's what the design was about. Traditionally, on the F-style mandolins, mandolas, mandocellos, octave mandolins, you have the F scroll up here, but this allows less weight due to the less wood up there. So more resonance, you get a lot of good projection with the spruce top. Really fun to play. A mandolin player can just pick it up right away and be doing some simple chords and lead lines. All the scales are the same because it's just an octave below.